మేము అప్లోడ్ చేసే ఈ వీడియోస్ మీ మొబైల్కి నోటిఫికేషన్స్లా రావాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, అలానే బెల్ ఐకాన్ క్లిక్ చేయండి. ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు రిసీవ్ మై వీడియోస్ టు యువర్ మొబైల్ యాజ్ నోటిఫికేషన్స్ డైరెక్ట్లీ, ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అండ్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ బెల్ ఐకాన్. ప్లీజ్ వాచ్ అండ్ షేర్ టు యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ టు మోటివేట్ అస్. మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి షేర్ చేయండి మా వీడియోస్. Queen Bee syndrome as a behavioral trial of a woman in a position of power and authority who treats or views her subordinates more critically, especially if they happen to be women. The theory developed by these three scientists further states that women in senior positions in organizations not only fail to support other women in the organization but even go so far as to have a negative impact on them and their careers. A lot of debate and studies have been going on since then that divides the world into two camps. One that says yes, Queen Bee syndrome does exist, while the other denies its existence. A study conducted at the University of Arizona stated women reported higher levels of incivility from the other women than their male counterparts. The study further explained that women who defined gender norms are more dominant and assertive at the workplace are more likely to be the favorite target of the other woman. The researchers conducted three studies at the University of Arizona last year before arriving at the conclusion that women are more uncivil to each other at the workplace. Both men and women who were full-time employees participated in the study, where they had to answer questions related to their co-workers who had made derogatory remarks, ignored them in front of the others with the intention to make them feel inferior, or were condescending. At the end of the experiment, the researchers found that there were more instances of female-instigated incivility than male-instigated incivility reported by the full-time working women participants. During the course of the study, the researchers also found that organizations faced a greater risk of losing female employees who became victims of a senior employee suffering from Queen Bee syndrome. Such employees who frequently experience female instigated incivility at the workplace often complain about less job satisfaction because of the maltreatment they receive in office. However, not everyone is convinced, especially senior women at workplaces. The latest person to call Queen Bee syndrome a myth is Anne Frankie, one of the Britain's top female bosses. In her recent book, Create Gender-Balanced Workplace, Frankie has offered her solution to fight gender stereotyping and imbalance at the workplace and introduced strategies to bring about positive change in an organization. According to her, the idea that women in position of authority are wrote to their younger colleague is outmoded. Thank you for watching this video. మేము అప్లోడ్ చేసే ఈ వీడియోస్ మీ మొబైల్కి నోటిఫికేషన్స్లా రావాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, అలానే బెల్ ఐకాన్ క్లిక్ చేయండి. ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు రిసీవ్ మై వీడియోస్ టు యువర్ మొబైల్ యాజ్ నోటిఫికేషన్స్ డైరెక్ట్లీ, ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అండ్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ బెల్ ఐకాన్. ప్లీజ్ వాచ్ అండ్ షేర్ టు యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ టు మోటివేట్ అస్. మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి షేర్ చేయండి మా వీడియోస్.